We represent the word, we don't care who's in the place. Call me Smurf, I quote verses till I'm blue in the face. We lace the track with doctrinal facts. Mike and I collab on a beat, then we drop it on wax. Men prefer darkness over light, though. So no delusions of grandeur, thinking we might blow. Cause nowadays, ignorant is the style that pays. Now I'm saved, I refuse to behave like I'm now a slave for these program directors on the radio. The nonsense on these records is amazing,
does
yo.
Does your chain hang low?
No, my chain doesn't hang low.
Okay.
It seems the ticket to fame is a lame flow. Cookie cutter 808 beat in the background. God gave me a backbone, why should I back down? Forget the whack sound, the worst thing has gotta be the utter filth and debauchery they promote constantly. Cheesing for the crowds while they grit their grills, demeaning all the gals while they flip their bills. On that Amos and Andy tip and a red candy trick ride, they floss while the brandy drips. Repent and you're gonna be over, foe. Hey yo, slow your roll, and you can tell Lil What's His Name and Young So and So are praying for you cats, but we've had enough of y'all. It's time for the pure, uncut and raw, like this.
All of it's uncut and raw.
I say yes, y'all, yiggy, yiggy, yes, yes, y'all.
Yes, y'all, yiggy, yiggy, yes, yes, y'all.
R.A. Dumpling and sound doctrine, uncut and raw.
Say yes, y'all, yeah, 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 yes, y'all.
Yes, y'all, yeah, 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 yes, y'all.
Some call me a hater, cause I've got a mind of my own. Not moved by fame or nursery rhymes, cause I'm grown. What I hate is the fact that intelligence is shunned. Got men chasing rims, but they're dwelling in the slums. I hate that we produce a society of robots, and I hate that your opinions aren't likely even your thoughts. I hate that half of the time, these rappers shucking and jiving got me ashamed to tell cats that I rhyme. But more important, what the lords are boring is that impure distortion.
Sin, sin, sin.
Shame on every label exploiting hip-hop culture, laying the minds of girls and boys on the pop altar. They're bombarded with garbage and inundated with sin. Ever greedier, the media has made it a trend to glamorize lawlessness and spite godliness. In light of all of this, it's quite obvious. These rappers' music is foul, it's putrid and foul. They ain't moving the crowd, it's more like they're moving the bowels. If you're a serious artist, not goofing around and try to speak truth to the crowd, they boo and they growl. Perpetuating stereotypes through mass media and selling out can make your rise in rap easier. Deny God for the masses? Fuck that. Before that happens, us and Lil Jon will do a crunk track. And that'll never happen. If you wanna hear the mindless rapper take some action, go and get your money back then. You shoot what you get on every song, cause he's coming back flanked by the heavenly throngs. Better prepare if you're not ready to see the power of the coming king, cause word to Andy, you'll be a bower. Though the sun was called the underdog, the unjust will fall. It's uncut and raw like this.
R.A. Dumpling. All of it's uncut and raw.
Say yes, y'all, yiggy, yiggy, yes, yes, y'all.
Yes, y'all, yiggy, yiggy, yes, yes, y'all.
R.A. Dumpling
bring it sound doctrine, uncut and raw.
Say yes, y'all, yeah, yeah, yes, y'all.
Yes, y'all.